Rhythm Foundation is the embodiment of the philosophy that drives the QI Group forward. Raise yourself to help mankind. Since the time of its inception, Rhythm Foundation has partnered with QNET and its associate companies to carry forward the message of rhythm throughout the world. The foundation has launched and sustained a number of worthy initiatives in different parts of the world that promote education, health and well-being, youth development, and women empowerment, in addition to driving relief and rehabilitation efforts in disaster-stricken countries. The last 2 years have been a remarkable period for Rhythm Foundation and QNET Pays Forward program. Through the QNET Pays Forward program, we have embarked on a partnership with World Vision to sponsor children living in poverty-stricken conditions in 11 targeted countries. With our sponsorship, the children are able to continue their education and are protected from being abused, exploited, and trafficked. The sponsorship also benefits their families and their communities. We have made our presence felt in Kazakhstan by donating a bus to a school for children with hearing impairment for educational field trips. Our staff in Hong Kong participated in a charity walk and raised funds for the Rainbow Project, which provides special educational facilities for autistic children and promotes autism awareness in the Hong Kong community. RF has been supporting the center since 2005. In May 2009, the foundation raised funds for the UN World Food Program in Amman in Jordan. In Thailand, we work with golf champion Tongchai JD's foundation, Pandin Hai Pen Dao, to encourage the development of sports for children. Rhythm Foundation also contributed to the relief efforts in Haiti in the aftermath of the catastrophic earthquake that affected more than 3 million people. Laptops and electronic accessories were provided by the foundation to the Communication Center for relief agencies working in Haiti on rehabilitation projects, along with our partner, ICO Global Communications, that provided satellite-based internet connectivity. When Typhoon Kitsana swept through Southeast Asia, over 1,500 families lost their homes in Metro Manila in the Philippines. QNET Pays Forward once again swung into action by partnering with World Vision to raise funds and help out with relief efforts on the ground. Employees and IRs of QNET volunteered in flood-affected areas to distribute food packets and other essentials while raising nearly $100,000 to be used for recovery projects to help the affected people in the Philippines, Vietnam, and Laos. Rhythm Foundation also contributed to relief efforts in flood-affected states of Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh in India that were used to fund the distribution of survival packs and the installation of water purification units. In February 2009, we donated to the UNICEF Water and Sanitation Program in the flood-affected Bihar region in India. As part of the rehabilitation process in earthquake-affected regions of Western Sumatra in Indonesia, we funded the building of a new mobile library to bring books, educational movies, and games to children in affected areas. Rhythm Foundation has several long-term projects to foster children's health and nutrition, education, development, and women empowerment in different countries in Asia. At our home base in Hong Kong, our staff are able to raise funds for the Hong Kong Anti-Cancer Society by participating in the Island Scout Trail Walk cum Walk for Life 2010. Since 2005, RF has officially been supporting a community empowerment program in Nepal by working with the Better Nepal Foundation as a local partner. The ultimate goal of the project is to lead locals to prosperity and to eradicate the grip of poverty within the community. We have built opportunities for the youth of a tsunami-hit village in Sri Lanka through the Foundation of Goodness's Village Heartbeat Project in 2009. For the past year, a total of 1,700 students and women have benefited from formal schooling and vital skills trainings through the preschool, English, and IT classes. You can help us reach more communities and touch many more lives. You now have the option to donate to Rhythm Foundation directly through your virtual office. You can use your e-cards, e-vouchers, or credit card to donate, and it only takes a few minutes. You can also donate while making a product purchase by adding the desired amount to your shopping cart as you check out of the e-store.
You have seen the tremendous impact the QNET Pace Forward program and Rhythm Foundation have made across the world. It is founded on our belief that in order to receive, we must give. I invite you today to partner with us in making a bigger difference. Every dollar you give will matter to the people around the world who have nothing and need it the most. The QNET Pace Forward program was born out of a commitment to give back to the countries where QNET does business. It is anchored in our mission to empower people so they could pay it forward and empower others as well. So join us in changing lives around the world, and in so doing, change your life.
To know more about Rhythm Foundation, visit us at www.rhythmfoundation.org. You can also join our community on Facebook to get live updates from events and interact with other members. Just log in to Facebook, look for the Rhythm Foundation page, and click the Like button.